me what's on your mind. My demons are haunting me, eating me alive. I fear the unknown, the darkness before me. Will we have a start anew? Alright guys, first, thank you so much for watching this video. This is fake blood, just to make that clear. And the reason why I use blood and different stuff here in this video, because I feel the song to be a very personal story about the loss of someone. And I wanted to express all the things that, you know, like go through your mind through the process of losing a person, from the feeling of guilt. Is like you have the blood of your hands, you know, like you have the part of responsibility in the loss of that person, whether if it's an accident, like the part like you weren't there or you couldn't help, or you think that you could have done more than you did. So like pain, guilt, and sorrow are all piece of the process of losing someone, and it also represents our mortality. So basically, I hope you did like this video. I hope it wasn't too much of it, but it's kind of like I want to give my personal touch to it. I also changed some vocal lines as well around, but I hope you did. I hope you did enjoy it. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, and please do subscribe if you haven't yet.